I called Mr. Allen. I'm thinking in my mind, okay, here we go.
Mr. Allen, were you the Zodiac?
San Francisco has a killer in its midst.
He had this black hood on, little slits in the eyes.
He goes around killing people by rope, by gun, by knife. And he says, I'm going to call myself Zodiac.
American law enforcement had never seen anything like this.
It turned into a public obsession. The TV shows, the books, the movie.
I want you to print this cipher on your front page.
Zodiac was different. He got away with it. You don't want to believe the worst in somebody you trust your kids with.
I thought, there's no way that it could be him.
My sister and my brother's lives were molded by him. I had no idea how much my mother kept us out of the loop.
We started connecting the dots.
We realized we had been to all of the murder sites before the murders.
You got people that are close to you that can lie so easy.
Mr. Allen paid different attention to the girls.
I mean, he was my hero.
We were determined to find out the truth.
I'm not good at puzzle solving, but I don't give up.
The families of the victims should know. They have to know the whole story.
I really thought I knew him, but I didn't.